Loneliness has always been a friend of mine. Leaving my life.